My name is Walter Beasley. There's an old song that starts off with these words, "Oh mercy, mercy me. Things aren't what they used to be." I believe all of us can appreciate that song. We're now living in unprecedented times. Seems like we just don't know what's around the corner, what will come next. And we have to tell ourselves to be the best we can, and also to count our blessings for those that aren't doing as well as we are. And we are the ones that need to lean on. We are the ones who can help. And help has never been more in short supply than today. I'm here today for the Greater Ennis United Way, the one that hundreds and hundreds of people right here in Ennis have come to count on in a time of need. The United Way is the one that has been here right along with you, because without you, there is no United Way. And all those useful, helpful, all of those necessary agencies would not happen. Without you, we all need a little help every now and then. We all need a little extra to give, to share, and all we need to work for is to work with each other, to help each other all get through these unprecedented times. To all who are able to say, we are the United Way.